What initially occurred is we started using the dogs in the forensic interviews, bringing them to the Zebra Child Protection Center so they would sit in with children on the interviews. And just this year, we started bringing them to the courthouse so they could wait with them in the child-friendly waiting rooms. This week, we finally had our first case where one of the dogs, it was Wren, the younger one, the daughter, actually accompanied a child into the courtroom while the child testified. So that happened for the first time this week. We're very happy to support this program. It's very difficult for anyone to testify, never mind a child, in these sorts of cases. And so we were very happy that we were able to have that happen for someone this week. We expect and hope that they can be used more in the future. They could also be used for other types of vulnerable witnesses. And so that's essentially where we're at with these, and are very happy to be announcing that to you today.